Met you in the sun, saw my plans come undone, 'cause I knew you were the one. So we, from Paris on one knee, with a letter and a ring, got married in the spring. And the day I met you, I think I met myself. I don't ever want to be with anyone else. We got the kind of story that the story. Your heart can go, or the beauty of your soul. Oh, you, where were you all along? Every other one was wrong, and I found where I belong. Oh, the day I met you, I think I met myself. I don't ever want to be with anyone else. We got the kind of story that the stories would tell, different than I've ever felt. And I know we've got our whole lives, no indignance inside. Darling, all I wanna do is be with you. And I know we've got our whole lives, no indignance inside. Darling, all I wanna do is be with you tonight.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me.
Yes, we have the solemn night.
I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved.
The best man signed their groom together with his parents.
Like the flood, his mercy reigns, unending love. Amazing grace, my chains are gone, I've been set free. My God, my Savior,
and the principal sponsors
has ransomed me. And like a flood, his mercy reigns, unending love. Amazing grace, the Lord life endures. My chains are gone, I've been set free. My God, my Savior, you ransom me. And like a flood, His mercy reigns, unending love, amazing grace.
The veil and the cord bearers, followed by the bridesmaid and the groomsmaid.
When I'm in awesome wonder, consider all the worlds thy hands have made. I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe display. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art.
The maid of honor.
And see the brood and feel the gentle breeze. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul. My soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great.
Entering the hall, we have the ring and the ring guard.
Great the one. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great.
Next, we have the coin and the Bible bearer. Follow them, we have the flower girls and the flower lady.
To die, I scare can take it in, that on the cross my burdens gladly bearing, He's bled and died to take away my sin. Then sings my soul, Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul.
Next to the flower lady, we have the bubbles.
My
Bibles, we have the Father and the Sister of the Bride.
Then I shall bow in humble adoration and then proclaim my God, how great the one.
Your silence, it means approve. So, you can make a sign by saying Amen. In other words, it's one of you already supporting and willing that this wedding ceremony this afternoon shall be continued. Okay? And now I'm calling the parents of both from the group of men and the group of women. Kindly stand up as I will say something for you. You parents, you have done your duty and responsibility. You supported about your children to be united in the marriage holy matrimony. You have fulfilled your desire, because as a parent, that is our duty and responsibility to support and to cooperate the joy for our children. Thank you, parents. May God bless you. Now for the children, for the principal sponsor. I highly appreciate your presence, all principal sponsor. You are willing to be a part of these two that be united this afternoon. You want to be a part of their lives. And whenever this couple will encounter marital conflict, you who are sponsors are responsible to give good advices. And when this couple will encounter problem in financial, you who are also sponsor are also obliged to help anything what you can do to let this couple be survive. May the Lord God bless you because of your willingness and goodness about this couple. May the blessings of the Lord be upon you in the name of Jesus, my Lord and Savior. Amen. Okay? Now the couple.
Friends, ladies and gentlemen, let us welcome the bride.
Not sure if you know this, but when we first met, I got so nervous, I couldn't speak. In that very moment, I found the one and missing piece. So as long as I live, I love you.
Jobelie is Betoalia to become your wife beginning this day?
Yes, Pastor.
Good. Do you promise to her that you love her, you serve her, honor her, and protect her? By richer and poorer, by sickness and in health, by failures and success, by victories and failures, by sickness or by death, you will remain to hear until death separates you.
Yes, Pastor.
Okay. And do you promise her, beginning this day, there is no other woman beside him or beside her in your heart? She is the only one. Siya na. Tulukan ang imuhang kapikas kinabuhi. Kaya mao na gina siya. Dili na na pwede ilistan, ha? Siya na gina. O inyo siyang imo siyang alagaron hangtod sa inyong kamatayon.
Yes, Pastor.
It's been almost 9 years since I met you. It was in summer youth camp. Langga, I love you. Long ago, you were just a dream and a prayer. And this day is like a dream come true. To the Lord has answered that prayer. You are an answer to my prayers. And I will spend the rest of my life thanking God for loving me enough to send me His very best. To know it was you. So, as your husband, I promise to be your helpmate that God has planned from the beginning. I promise my faithfulness to follow you through all life experiences as you follow God, that together we may grow in the likeness of Christ and our home be a praise to Him. I will give you all that I have, myself and my love. I promise to keep our faith as our number one priority in serving Jesus with you every day. I will cherish you always and never take you for granted. I will work alongside and support your God-given vision for our family. So today, before everyone here in the venue, and before God, I stand here and say, from this day forward, in the presence of God, our family, and our friend, I, Dandelo Tolentino Cruz, take you, Jobelie Losadas Bitualia, as my wife, to have and to hold, for better, for richer, for better or for worse, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish till death do us part. And I can't wait to call you Mrs. Cruz.
That's so nice. Now to the woman, what is also your promise to your husband this time? Are you willing to serve him, to honor him? And even in times of crisis, in sickness and in health, in failures and victories, in sickness and even death. And you will promise here, you may promise him that there's no other man beside him in your heart. He is the only one and eternal partner until the death will pass you. Amen.
Amen. Yes, Pastor.
Okay, beginning this day, do you promise that you will serve him?
Palangga ko gid. As what the Word of God says in Psalms 37:4, delight yourself in the Lord and He will give you the desires of your heart. I thank God because right this moment, I am staring the blessing I used to always dream about. And I thank Him for you are an answered prayer to me as well. Indeed, the Lord fulfilled His purpose for us because He made a way just for us to be together again after a long years that we've been apart. I feel so blessed that God led us into this marriage and you have chosen to share your love with me and that I get to grow old next to you. Today, I take you to be my husband. I promise to love you honor you, care for you, cook for you, be faithful to you, love and cry with you, and to submit to you. I give you my heart and my love from this day forward and the rest of our lives. I love you so much.
Okay, we hear those nice promises of the two about their vows. Now, before we proceed, let's hear a song.
Gentle, that do us part, I want to mean it with all of my heart. Help me to love you more than I love her, then I know I can love her more than anyone else. And bring her in your presence today.
Blessed are those people who gathered together in this place, not just only to observe this wedding ceremony, but at the same time, to serve the Lord and worship Him. Because God is the author of all things. Yes. When God created the heaven and the earth, and Adam was created just a servant or stewards of God, and then Adam, as he saw all these kind of animals and the birds in the fowl and the birds in the ears, and was brought unto him to Adam, and Adam name all those kinds of animals and birds, and beginning those days, that was the name unto this name. But unto Adam, there's no perfect partner for him. And God knew what is the things looking for by Adam. Therefore, he caused Adam to sleep in a very deep sleep, and he opened the lip side of Adam and took one rib and made he a woman. And when Adam awoke from his deep sleep, he saw a woman, very beautiful woman, standing before him, and he said, "You are a place of my place, you are the bones of my bones. Therefore, you must be called woman, because you are taken out from man. And for this reason, that man shall leave his father and mother and live and cleave to his wife, and the two shall be one place." That's found in Genesis chapter 2, verse 24. So this is the reasons why man shall leave from his father and mother and cleave to his wife, and the two shall become one place. So the Lord has already a plan for the marriage of man. Okay? Yes, the Lord ordained the marriage of man. It was planned by God. Although it has no idea from man, but God knew what is important and necessary for Abraham. To Adam. And when the Lord have seen that man finding a wife, according to Proverbs chapter 18 verse 22, man that findeth wife findeth a good thing. And this time, Tolentino Cruz findeth a good thing because he already findeth his own partner. And that is a very important to know it, that the woman was not taken from the feet para isipaon, wala po gikuha gikan sa atong kamot kay para pasakitan, but woman was taken out from the side of a man to be loved, to be cherished. And woman is not a servant of man, but rather a woman, it is the helpmate of the husband. Dilipod siya ulipon, dilipod siya utusan, kundili helpmate to the husband. And that's the reasons that the husband must know how to deal and how to apply what are the three components of marriage. Number one, the three components of marriage to make it lasting and order, it is three. One, it is by charity. Charity is very important in the family. For if the family has no love at all, the misunderstanding, jealousy comes in, and distrust. And it's like a house without a perimeter or without a pins that easily being thrown by different power. And as what we learn, that love is important in the family, not only in times of beautiful dimple, not only times of beautiful figure, not only times na abtik pa, kumplito pag ngipon, kumplito pa o buhok, but including wala na yung buhok, wala na yung ngipon, wala na tong dimple, mao ka na ang gitawag na tong paghigugma, wala gayoy pagluban. The second one component of the marriage life, one is commitment. Commitment is a very strong, powerful in our marriage life. You know, ang commitment, dili lamang kay bata pa, guwapo pa kay glawas, Coca-Cola body, dili na kanay, gitawag pa nato nga nindot pa kay og ngipon, dili na kanang gitawag nga the eyes is glittering, pero ang kining commitment, bisan og wala nay ngipon, bisan og wala nay buhok, bisan og wala nay nindot nga pananaw, apan ang commitment nagpabilin. Commitment is not 75%, neither 90%, nor 95%, but commitment in the marriage is 100%. So the Lord will require all of these things to your marriage. How you apply and how you live according to the teaching of the Bible. And the last one, it is by communication. You know, the problem nowadays, there are many good shall we say communication, but very poor when it comes to the family. 80% of the United States, they claim that their husband do not speak unto them. Although they are already advanced when it comes to science and technology, but very poor when it comes to the marriage life, because they have no time for their wife. That's why the women in United States complain to their husband and said, please speak to us. Alang sa ato karong gikasal, hinaot nga mag-communicate gud mo. Unsa may ikasulbad kung wala mo'y mayong communication. Communication is a blessing to obtain more chances and blessing. Ang communication, it is like a bridge that connect the other side so that it will not trouble for to travel without delay. So that's very important that in our communication must be healthy and must be practiced in our family. Likewise, ang gitawag nato nga communication, it is also a two-way traffic. Two-way traffic means if the husband will do the talking, the wife will listen. If the wife will talk or will speak, so the husband will listen. But according to Abraham Lincoln, if you do all the talking, you ain't learning. Wag yun mo magkasinabtanay. Kay musulti ang isa, musulti po ang usa. So walay nahimong komunikasyon. Apan diha sa komunikasyon, naa din ha ang nindot kaayo nga panalangin. Okay? So, hopefully that you learn something out this moment regarding the three components on how the marriage be stronger and lasting. First, love. Second, commitment. The third one is your communication. Ginaingon, walay malisod sa matigas na tinapay sa mainit na kape. Pinagi lang sa inyong pag-sinuntanay, pag-istorihanay, masulbad ra ang problema ninyong mag-asawa. There's no couple without problem. There's no perfect husband, no perfect wife. All of us have limitation. But thanks the Lord, because our help and our blessing is through Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. May the Lord God bless about your message that you have heard this afternoon. And again, okay, salamat sa awit. Now, to you, Undol, Tolentino, Cross, what is your token of love to present to him, to your wife? Okay, it is a ring. All right. Corona. The ring has no ending, signifying undying, unfading love. Bisag mausab ang kalibutan, apan ang gugma, dili gyud mausab. Wow. So, mao kana ang inyong simbolo sa inyong paghinigugmaay. Dili mulubad, dili mausab, dili mamatay. Okay? Karon, atong ipasulod ni dun-dun nga to sa iyang kapikas kinabuhi ang maong sing-sing. Nga, basahan.
Langga, with this ring, I, Dandelo Tolentino Cruz, take you, Jobelie, to be my wife before God who brought us together, to love and cherish you even as Christ loved the church and gave himself for it. It lead you and share all of life's experience with you by following God through them, that through his grace, we might grow together in the likeness of Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord. Amen.
Alang usab kang Jobelie, sa imo ang saan unsa po'y imong ikapamatuod nga ikaw nahigugma kay Dagundon?
Ring, Pastor.
Okay, ring.
And with this ring, I, Jobelie, take you, Dandelo, to be my husband before God who brought us together, to love you, cherish you, to submit myself unto you in all things, and follow you through life's experiences as you follow God, that through his grace, we might grow together into the likeness of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior.
Okay, atong nandungkan ang mga manindot nila ng mga promises. Palakpakan nato sila. Amen. Amen. Another song to be rendered. And the couple now are to kneel down in this altar.
There must be a God, I believe. I can see his love when I look at you, and he must have a plan for this crazy life, because he brought you here and placed me by my side. And I have never been so sure of anything before, like I am in this moment here with you. Now for better or for worse, so much more than only words, and I pray every day will be the proof that I mean what I say when I say I do. Yeah, I mean
the strength you have, just as strong enough. What tomorrow brings, only time will tell. But I will stand by you in sickness and in health, 'cause I have never been so sure of anything before like I am in this moment here with you. And now, for better or for worse, so much more than only words.
Yes. Only four person required.
To carry on, oh say I love, put cries on display.
When we're weak and when we're strong, when it's hard to carry on, oh God, we want your love on display. Oh God, we want your love on display. Oh God, we want your love on display. We are to become one.
Okay. Money is important in the family. It is a medium for exchanging of goods and services. Therefore, man cannot live without financial. Now, the money, it is a good servant, obedient. But money can be a cruel master if you treat as master and lord. Kung gamito na gani, i-treat na gani ang kwarta, ngadto na sa murag maingon na to, mauna ang gamhanan, mauna ang maingon na to nga boss, muna delikado. Kaya nagingon ang kasulatan, the love of money, it is the root of all evil. So, it is our nature. O pila naman lang ni nabili ni Dagundon nga kwarta. Gamay na lang, no? Unya, it is a blessing from God. You receive it from the blessings of God. Unya, as our practice in the Filipino, ihatag na sa imong asawa. Karon ang asawa mao na pod ang budget officer sa balay. So whenever there is a desire to buy something, you must put into arrangement. Ayaw gilog palit nga isaray na sayod kay it cost trouble. So muna nga kinanglan magsinabtanay yun alang sa inyong salapi. Okay? So the wife is the keeper, and hopefully nga you know how to spend wisely the money. Do not buy something that without any reference or any agreement, because it costs trouble in your family. So that is the advice nga ang kwarta maoy inyong paharion, maoy inyong hang ulipon, dili kay maoy amo, maoy inyong hang gitawag nga Ginoo sa inyong kinabuhi. Okay? So spend money wisely according to what is necessary and needed in your family. Okay? Be contented. And then, to make your financial will be fruitful and successful, be always follow what is the instructions of the Lord. What is due unto you, unto the Lord, you have to fulfill it. Kaya mao ka na ang sikrito na ikita mulambo po sa ito ang financial. And may the Lord bless your family. And the last, this is the word of God. And it serves as Philippine Constitution. Teaches us how to manage family, how to run and improve our family. It's found in the Holy Scripture. O mao kini nga kinahanglan gayud basahon, because the Bible is a serve as family constitution. And the more nga ang pamilya magbasa sa kasulatan, unya matumbang ang tambong o mga prayer meeting. Out of 1,000 couple, usa lang yun, ka-incidence din ha, nga sila managbulak. Out of 1,000, only once nga sila dili magkasinungto o magkabulag. So, daghang salamat sa pulong sa Dios nining taknaa sa kabuntagon o kahaponon nga kamo nakadungog na, and not only for this couple, but I believe that it is a message for all of us this afternoon. Thank you, may the Lord God bless you. And now, let's another song to remove all the chords and bill.
I say for you when you sleep, but to him and I those are the secrets that we keep. I love your smile, I love your heart. Oh girl, this love is true. All I need is Jesus and you. Girl, you save me, I promise baby,
magpasako upay kamo ang usag-usa. Ang bana kinahanglan mahigugma sa iyang asawa ug andam muhatag sa iyang kinabuhi tungulong alam sa iyang asawa. Ug ang asawa usab andam nga mo pailalom musugot muserbisyo sumala usab sa kasulatan. Mahingon nga si Kristo mao ang ulo sa simbahan ug manluluwas niini ug ang tanan usab nga mga sakop sa iglesia, mga sumunsunod ug sila musunod sumala sa pulong sa Dios. Busa ang matagbana kinanglan gayud nga mo alagad o mo higugma sa iyang bana sa iyang asawa o maservisyo, malagan o andang nga mohatag sa iyang kinabuhi tungulog alang sa iyang asawa. Mahingon usab ang asawa andang sa pagsunod o sa pagtuman unsa ang kabubuton sa Ginoo ingon nga mga sakop sa iglesia. Ang Diyos magapanalangin kaninyong tanan. Kinalan magmatinud-anon ang matag usa kaninyo. Gikan sa maayo pag maayo nga ingon nato kandiis from beautiful dimple to wrinkle, from beautiful eyes and to dimming eyes, from black hair to white hair, from complete teeth until no more teeth. Be people, it's one of you, until death separates from you. And may the Lord God bless you this morning or this afternoon. Let's bow our head and let us pray. Heavenly Father, once again this moment I praise you, Lord. I glorify your name. for the success of our wedding ceremony this afternoon. I thank you, Lord, for the success and all the participants, the entourage, and all, oh God, the sponsor. We thank you, Lord, for their concern and for their cooperation. I thank you, Lord, that those messages that they have heard, it is not just accidental, but this is also, Lord, has a chance for them to remember what has been promised before, that we forget sometimes because of many things already we had experienced. We thank you, Lord God, this afternoon that you bless this couple. You bless them, O God, with many children. You bless the work that it will be, O God, progressive and fruitful. It will be also supporting for the local church. That is my prayer, Lord. And I pray, Lord, even for the children that you are going to raise up for this couple. I pray, Lord, that you bless them. Hallelujah, hallelujah. And all these things we ask in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Okay. For the most exciting event of the ceremony, it is about the declaration. Now, I thankful and grateful for our Republic of the Philippines granted me and vested me to have power, authority to solemnize marriage, and with also power and authority from the Four Square Gospel Church, I now declare this moment. Hallelujah. All right. Si Mr. Dagundon Tolentino. Okay. And Bilis. Bito Alia. The former name is about the Lusada. They are already husband and wife. Let's now welcome the newly wed couple. Okay, God bless you. Oh, congratulations to all of you. Congratulations, God bless. And now you can meet the newlywed couple this afternoon. Okay, this is the end of our ceremony. Okay, all right, God bless.
What the Lord said when God made you, he must have been thinking about you. Congratulations to the couple. Now this time, let's proceed on the second part of the wedding rites, and that is capturing all the moments that we have shared today despite of our hectic schedule, but then again, you spend time to the couple. Proceed po tayo sa ating photo shoot. Mr. and Mrs. Dandelo and Jobelie Cruz. Thank you.
I'm buying what you need. You got the land of vibe, but baby, so we are. So don't be thinking of me when you're making up your mind. I never learned your love, but I'm proud of her. Sing along with me, sing along with me. Hey. You gotta know how to treat me like a lady. Even when I'm acting crazy, tell me everything's alright.
The long wait is over, you know. The Lord said in Proverbs 10:22, blessed is the man who finds his wife, for he obtains good things and favor from the Lord. You are extremely blessed. You are highly favored and deeply loved. So, ibig sabihin, there is what we call double portion of blessing you gonna coming years. Alright. There's so much blessed. Why? We know na tayo naghihimo ta sa Ginoo, nagigihimo sa Lord na partner para sa atua. Tama ba ako? Yes, of course. To God be the glory, because I know and God knows God is as gusto tayong lahat. Well, isang tanong. Same question. Anong bagay na nagustuhan mo sa asawa mo?
Ito may asawa ba? First of all, she's a godly person. Kumbaga, isa siya nag-push sa ako para, kumbaga, she's the reason na may have my strong or intimate relationship karon sa itong buhay ng Ginoo. And ako.
Thank you so much. Same bell, same question. Ano yung tatlong bagay na nagustuhan mo kay Dan? To your hobby.
Same with him, God-fearing, loving, and caring.
Wow! Once again, let's give a big round of applause to the newlywed Mr. and Mrs. Dan and Belle Cruz. Alright, pwede na kayong umupo. Yan, sige. Karang wireless para dire-diretso tayo. Sige, wagis ako, dali kadali. Well, this time, let us know some further information with regard po kung paano nagsimula yung kanilang love story. Well, some of you here alam kung paano nagsimula po yung kanilang love story. How their love story started and how they came up in this very momentous event of their lives. Alam ko, both of them, kay tagal po nila itong hinintay.
Na mga Diyos, nagapasalamat kami, nining kapuno, no God. Ikaw nag-iusa ka na mo, nining Ginoong dapit din kami, Ginoo. Magmalipayon nga, nakiambitay o Diyos, nining higayon sa among Ginoong suon, nga bagong ikasal, o Diyos, jundun o nibilis. Nga ikaw magpanalangin ka na mong tanan, o Diyos. Nga samtang kami magkakaon, nining panalangin, nga malipayon kami uban kanila o Diyos nga padayon kami Ginoo sa pag-ampo kanila nga imo silang i-bless o God. Mo kini ang among mga pag-ampo panalangin niyang tanan nga ani karon in Jesus name. Amen.
Saan una nagkakilala si Dan and Belle? Bago yan, tatanungin muna kita sandali. Anong pangalan mo?
Lori.
All right. Single?
Yes.
Finally, yes. Alright, sige. Saan unang nagkakilala si Dan and Belle?
Summer Youth Camp in Polomolok.
Tama, correct. Please get your prize and don't, please.
2011.
Mali.
2012.
The correct answer is 2012. Get your prize. Dandelo and Jobelie Cruz face each other. Yan. As I give you signal, you may now have the 10-second kiss. 1, 2, 3, kiss. 10, 9, 8,
seven, six, five, four, three, two, minum sa tubig kadali. Two, one. Congratulations, palapaan muna natin sila. The sweetness, the dance of the mother, the traditional dance. Sayaw po. Yan. Ni Dan, at ang kanyang pinakamamahal na ina, Mami Crescentia, together with Dandelo Cruz.
If the warm of the sun ever
next
so
is
cold,
Mami Aurora Tolentino.
She would warm my soul to the strong driving rains of life lead me in pain.
Thank you so much. And this time, Dan, pwede ka nang umupo. And this time, we will witness the bride together with the guardian. Dandelo.
Even if the waters hold with you, I never thirst alone.
Right, Dan? Pwede mo nilapitan yung asawa. Yes. This time, let us witness the first public dance of the couple.
You words will sing me through. If you talk the plan of love to make the feeling stay, would take forevermore.
Well, they're very much excited to pin their bills. Iyan po, may mga sash po sila. Well, this time, we will proceed on the prosperity dance of the couple. Iyan. Life may get a little upbeat for the couple, and they miss a step or two, but their hearts will always beat harmoniously for each other. Well, friends, ladies and gentlemen, this dance is symbolic of the consummation of their wedding vows. And this dance is couple's first cooperative engagement and joint endeavor. And this time, inviting all the people here inside this area, you may now start pinning your bills. Doon po natin ipipin sa sash. Yan. Mga ninong, mga ninang, family, friends, relatives, guests, and visitors, you may now start pinning your bills to the couple.
I will remain
with you. No pain's too great.
Even if the water of the sea turns into stone, I know with you I never thirst alone. Forevermore, forevermore.
Well, anyways, the couple, hindi lang pa sila tumatanggap ng bills. They will also accepting mga titulo ng lupa, susi ng bahay at saka sasakyan. Yan, pwede po yung itipin po dyan sa kanilang mga sash. Aside pa sa bills, they also accepting yun, yung mga gift certificates and also dollars, euros, and the like.
Ever cuts my heart in two.
And of course, I am requesting the best man and the maid of honor. Mamaya, pagkatapos po na ganitong ceremony, please get the sash and count the bills so that we can announce kung magkano pong monetary amount na kanilang natanggap. Coming from the different individuals right here in the reception area.
I'd gladly give up everything it would take.
Magpapahaba na dyan pa si Mami. Yan. And of course, while we are enjoying pinning the bills sa sash po ng couple, please again, I am reiterating this one, do not forget to wear your face mask. Yan po. Thank you.
direct your attention to the main captain of this song. Balik kayo dito sa stage. Balik kayo dito sa stage. Ang mic you. 1, 2, 3, subo. Okay, kiss. Kiss. 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3,
it's been years of praying how the Lord answered sa life ni Kuya, or how the Lord gave Ate Bel para sa life ni Kuya, and the whole family is praying about how the Lord will grant discernment ng tagaan ng right person sa iyong life. So this day it is a grand celebration as a family. And congratulations, Ate Bel. It is a prophetic word ng Mrs. Cruz sa pag-testimony ko. Congratulations, Kuya. Congratulations for starting a new journey sa iyong life mo. Wala na kaupod si Mama magmanginasal sa isulan, kaya label ka na. Label na ang mga address. I praise and thank God how the Lord timelines ang life, no? It's been 9 years nga. It's been 8 years daw na wala sila nakita. So, how the Lord manifest His goodness sa life. It is said in His word, Ephesians 5:25, as your husband, love your wives, just like Christ. He loves His church. And I would like to challenge everyone to please raise your glass with the wine. For a toast, as we celebrate and congratulations, the newly couple, Mr. and Mrs. Dandelo Tolentino Cruz and Mrs. Jobelie Victoria Cruz. Let's give them a round of applause.
So, for that, I thank God.
Losada Betuala family, salamat gid sa inyo tanan. Sa tanan nga mga ninong kag ninang from Alavel and from Isulan Sultan Kudarat, from the Kenram for Gospel for Church sa mga among chisme, churchmate from Alavel for Square, kila pastor daw wala na gid sila karon. But then my warmest thank you gid sa inyo tanan nga ginasiling ko sa inyo. From the family of Bell, thank you so much. We hope and pray suportahan nato ng ating mga anak. We hope and pray God's favor para kita sa ilaingod ng tanan-tanan. So and then sa mama niya pala wala diri, but then si mama niya san wala diri, no, but then si mama para na siya video ko, and then ang sister niya na si Joy, salamat po ang nagkit kay bisan sa anak ko na yung panahon na kaulig siya diri sa Mindanao, witness sa iyang sa ilang kasama ko. So for that we are appreciating so much sa suporta niyo sa aton mga anak. Ang problema wala mabudlay kung kundi aton tanan-tanan nga pagabuligan, pagasalig sa Ginoo nga sa buhi nga Dios para sa aton, para sa ikaayos ang tanan sa ilang kinabuhi. So anak ko, we are here sa tanan nga mga ninong kag ninang, anytime siguro kila pastor sa simbahan, pastor sa church, whatever problem, lalo na kay Sister Jo nyo, kay ninang auntie Jo nyo, uncle mo natong, patanan-tanan. Palapit lang. Basta happy lang gid kami nga you are there now in your family. Thank you so much. Thank you. We love you all. We love you mga anak ko.
Nga na ning kamot ko para matagaan mo future. I'm sorry, I'm so emotional. I can't control. Og usab, akong gipining kamutan nga ang tanan akong gi. What I mean, akong gisakripisyo ang tanan para lang akong mahatag sa akong mga anak ang maayong ugma. Og I did. I thank God sa help sa Ginoo sa akong kinabuhi. Dili biro, dili sayon sa isa kainahan nga layo sa mga anak. And I'm so sorry nga kung di kinahanglan ko ninyo, wala ako sa inyong kiliran. Nagtakbo mo kay Mami. Ang muna siya nga sakit kay sa ako, mga anak nga. You're the product of the broken family. Muna nga naning kamot ko sa akong kagalingon nga. Dili ta nga wala ko nagpakaulaw sa inyo. Kinubanan sa comfort sa Ginoo sa akong kinabuhi. Kay wala niya ko inaw nga ika. Istorya sa ika sulti sa wala ko inaw nga ikapakita sa inyo kung halimbawa wala ko nagtinarong sa akong pagkainahan. Ang kabalo gayud, kabalo mo sa tanan. I just want to thank God nga itagaan kong mga anak nga although dili man mo perfect, dili ta perfect, pero nakabalo ko, nagpasalamat kong ako nga naagayon inyong respeto bisag na ako sa layo. Nakabalo ko kung unsa ang inyong mga activities, inyong kong ipabalo nga sa mga doon, everything. So I thank God for all. Thank God, salamat sa Ginoo, ana. Ug usab, dako ang akong pagpasalamat usab kaniya na sa akong mga igsoon na nagasuporta sa inyong mga anak, sa akong mga anak nakaingon ko nga grabe gyud ang family kay diyan mo matugkad nga wala sila nagpasagad lalong lalo na kay Junjun Castor nga wala jud ko nakadungog nga katong time nga ang mga bata na adyas kay mamang nga grabe ang ilang support lalo na sa Midjoy nga nag-eskwela diya ka sa Notre Dame. And it's not a joke ang bayranan okay sa gikaingon pa ni Papa nga tinuod mo na siya na ang edukasyon gayon ang pinakang import ang jug ko nga na ako sa inyong kasal but then because of this the situation that we having right now so nakabalugid mo sa akong kasing-kasing nga naglongjug ko nga na sa inyong kasal but then ato lang bawat padayon lang ta sa atong pag-ampo sa Ginoo nga mabalik na sa normal ang tanan and then pa makauli ko magkita-kita ta and yes di na ko mahilak ha kay magsimba pa mi sa Zoom and thank you so much for all the sponsors for all the visitors friends, relatives, and sa tanan-tanan nga wala ko na kaila, but then thanks for coming and daghang kayong salamat usab. I forgot to mention my first video, my sa akong mga guwapa nga mga payaw, Mia Mori. Si Linlin, Benben, si Joy, si Inday, kung daghang kayong tanan sa inyong suporta. Grabe dyan ang inyong support. Daghang kayong salamat sa inyong tanan. And I love you guys. See you soon. And isa pa, wala pa daw na human akong video sa mukha lagi niyo eh. Basta enjoy lang muna Jobelie and Dandelo and mutawag lang muna ako ninyo ha after or tomorrow and then oh yes thanks for coming as well sir Tagala daling ay salamat sa pag sa pag sa itawagan ni ay kanang sa pag-accept niya gimo kang ninong nila ni Jobelie maulaw kayo ko sa ako ang mga kumpari o kumari pero mag-sir lang gapong ko of course daling ay salamat sa inyong thanks for coming everyone God bless us all God bless. Keep safe.
Praise the Lord. Mayong gabi sa tanan. Salamat sa family ni Bel na nisabot pod sa amo ang family na pareho talayo. Dili mo dayon na entertain dire sa lamuheka kay tungod nga naapoy mga unsa ni kakulian. I want to congratulate kay Dandelo kag kay Bel kabalo ko nga ang ilang wedding day celebration jud para sa ilaha kay kunbaga answered prayers sa ilaha nga mga dreams kay si Dandelo nagpray that God will give him a right woman, and the Lord promised for a right woman, and that is Bell. And I'm, as I have heard sa testimony ni Bell, maupod iyang prayer nga tagaan po siya sa Ginoo o godly man. Then the Lord fulfilled it. Gusto lang nako itagaan mo og tip kung unsa ang secret to become a successful couple or package nga ano ni package na success. Dili lang healthy ang relationship, kundi healthy physically, healthy spiritually, and healthy financially. Support each other. Ang inyuhang himuon, mag-support mo sa kada isa. Pwede mag-suggest si Jubel, then iwain ninyo ang kung asa. But the thing is, ang secret good nga become successful financially is to become thrifty jud, katipiran. For example, sa inyo nga mag-asawa, bago lang mo nag-asawa, dili mo mamalingki og daghan kay dalawa raman mo. Dili mo mamalingki og daghan. Mamalingki lang mo kanang tama lang sa inyo ha. Nya magluto pod mo, tama lang pod sa inyo ha. Kung pila mo ka buhok, ba ikaw nya nakay kauban sa sulod balay ana. Kumbaga i-program ang tanan sa pag-start pa lang daan. Ana ang technique to become successful. Kailangan ang blessing ni Lord is kailangan na manage yun na ninyo from the start. Yung ginasabi ng Bible na to become a good steward. Kailangan sa start pa lang adaan, dili mo mag daily sa inyohang life, dili mo mag kumbaga simple living lang. Pero pag naay okasyon kana birahi. Kumbaga, you must always concern sa inyohang finances. Kasi pag dili mo mag-succeed, usahay ma-question ninyo ang Ginoo, di ba? Question na, Lord, 5 years, 10 years, married, wala pa, no? Pero you need to become prayerful, then good steward. Isa jud ang prayerful, ha? Kasi maugyod ang foundation sa tanan, ang pag-ampo. And kailangan good steward sa blessing. Kailangan pag mag-spend og money, right ba? Og dili, ayaw, ana. Basta nag-start pa lang. No? So pag abot sa time na mag-succeed na, so do it. Kung unsa ang ano sa Ginoo, then support the ministry. Secret is tithing. Kasi kahit matipid ka sa lifetime, anong sa niya, matipid ka sa inyohang daily life, daily lifestyle, pero sa tithing, ayaw pagtipid. Kay sowing time ni mo na, no, para sa Ginoo. Oh, so, ang maulang na akong matip sa inyo, ha, kay balo ko, wala naman ang mga guests na to. Kamulang akong kausap karon. And, love your family, love your brethren, and all out, kumbaga magawas mo sa inyong comfort zone. Invite always sa presensya sa Ginoo. Na I believe I am so really grateful nga kabaluman ko kung unsa jud ka founded si Bell sa spiritual, and naging blessing para sa imo halon, di ba? Because maugid na ang atong gina-desire. Kasi ang ako alang, dili man gid priority sa Ginoo kung unsa ta ka bless financially. Ang heart gid sa Ginoo is unsa ta ka bless spiritually. Pero kay proof man good kung unsa pod da ka bless materially and financially. Proof of God's faithfulness. And the secret is prayer and good steward. May God bless you, and I pray nga mag-prosper jud mo all the way sa inyong marriage life. God bless.
Pakita natin yung regalo sa picture and photos. We have the yan electric keto. Pinakamalaki. Coming from Uncle Junjun and family to the couple. The pillows. Maraming maraming salamat po to Uncle Junjun and family.
Good evening, everyone. Sa naapadere, good evening. First of all, I would like to thank God, Jod, no? Because He really made this day a beautiful day. Happy day sa muang duha ni Dilon. Without Him, we are nothing. Pasalamat dito sa tong buhi nga Diyos sa tanan, provision, financial, even sa mga way nga, even kaganiha, nga, wala, abin na ko, hindi siya madayo, no, kay walay kuryente, but God really make a way. God is really good all the time. And secondly, I want to thank, of course, akong mamang Lizan. Ipahilak jud ko ganiha. Ako pa to siyang balikog, ano, tanaw niya, no, pero grabe akong hilak. Salamat kayo, ma, sa tanan. Sa support, financially, sa tanan-tanan. Bless you kay me nga naagyo mi mamang Lizan sa muang kinabuhi. I love you so much, ma. Even sa akong family nga naadari, nagpabilin yun, ante, mga ante, uncle, sa Lusadas family, salamat kayo sa inyong pagstay, sa inyong pag-support. Salamat yun kayo. Dako yun akong pagpasalamat yun sa Ginoo kay naagyo mo karon inyo yung presensya. Dako kayo nga kalipay sa akong kasing-kasing nga naagyo mo. Abingdan family, even sa family po ni Dilon, ni Mama Bing, ni Chris din, grabe nga support. Sa pamilya, Talentino, salamat kaayo. Sa tanan-tanan nga naipar sa akong mga best friends, sa is, na naagyo, thank you so much. Sa kaate mi Joy, nga nag-uligyod te, salamat kaayo te, I love you. And sa tanan-tanan, sa, ano, sa team, no, kanindot sa, ano, sa video ba, o sa photography, Reynan, ang Reynan, salamat kaayo. Grabe yun ang pagpasalamat sa tanan-tanan nga naadiri karon. Thank you kaayo sa tanan. And may the Lord bless us all. I love you all. Thank you so much. Mga uncle, langte. Thank you.
Ako, good eve sa tanan. No? Gusto ko lang i-grab ng opportunity para magpa-thanks sa tanan nga loyal. Sa nagpa-stay dire, thank you kayo, thank you God sa mga ano dire, thank you Lord. Salamat yun sa pag-stay ninyo dire, inbiya ay kabalumik eh, layo ba ya? Thank you for coming, me and my wife, very thankful yun kayo sa pag-adto ninyo. And then, gusto ko lang mag-extend lang ano, sa atong buhi nga Diyos, no, for making this event possible. He's truly a way maker God, God. Thank you jud sa iyaha sa life, sa akong family, sa kay Budin, kay Mama, kay Auntie Bebe, kay Nanay Ninang Auntie Jo, sa tanan ako nga Ninang Ninong Day. Thank you. Gikuha, wala naman no. Gikuha minamo nga Ninong dili kay kabalumi nga kung kinanglan ni mapautang mi. Kabalo ni mapautang pero joke lang. Kabalumi kay isa mo sa naka-witness sa pagdako jud sa mua, mo nang gikuha na mo kay og gusto pud namo nga buhaton mga model as we start our journey, kumbaga mo na sa ano kumpleto eh, may pastor, may businessman, may ano kumpleto kumbaga mao jud to among kwan buhaton na role model jud. And then sa family ni Bell, thank you so much for accepting me, kila ante, kila uncle. Thank you, Jod. Maingon na ako nga, family na Jod ta. Thank you so much. Kay Mamang, Mang, thank you. Thank you, Jod, kay for allowing me to marry your daughter. Kabalumi, nga, we are blessed, no? Kabalo ko kung, I always nga ginaingon ako kung ansa ka, ansa na ka ng, admire, gina-admire yun ako kung gaano niya gi-raise si Belle pagpadako. Because of her, mauni si Belle karon. That's why I'm so proud and I'm so thankful sa iya ha. Sa kay ate Mijoy. Thank you ate Mijoy for supporting. Nakakita ba ni mamang akong message? Layo mong ito din ganina ate. Sige lang, okay lang to. Basta mang, thank you mang. Thank you, Jude. sa family Ginebel, kay Honey, Han, sa mga bridesmaid, thank you. Thank you for taking care sa Ate Belle mo. Thank you, Jod. Sa ano, especially, no, gusto na ko i-grab ni nga, thank you, Jod, sa isa sa desire na mo nga wala diri karon, ang isa sa ano event. Si Ate Taging ba? Kumbaga, isa Jod siya sa gigamit sa instrumento sa Ginoo para ano, even layo good siya, gipakita Jod yung support niya sa MOA. Bisan layo siya, nag-organize Jod siya, kumbaga makita Jod na mong pag-support niya sa MOA. Thank you. Thank you sa kay Ate Janice, kay ano, sa pag-organo, dirigani na Ate Janice, din sa Ate Janice man. Lang-lang, si Angkol, kag sa music team, Kuya Bebe, thank you. Pag-approach na ako, ay ko, wala dyan siya ipagduwa-duwa, nag-oo, di kay dream ko gini, pag-childhood ko, gusto ko gini nga siya, gini ang ano, ang magkuhan, magkanta sa akin. So, dreams come true, thank you Lord. Thank you. So, kinsa pa ba sa mga classmates, wala naman dyan, no? Sa mga photographer, Meg, thank you Meg! Renan, thank you Meg. Thank you. Sa three team niya, kinsa pa ba? Si Auntie Bibi, si Auntie Jo, ay Ninang, Nanay Ninang, sa mga, thank you. Sa kaila Jipoy, sa Lamoheka, thank you. Thank you, thank you so much. Sa MCDI, thank you, sa IS, sa support, thank you. May God bless us all. Sa mga ninong niya, sa De Pedro, nga nag, De Pedro family nga nagpa-stay dere, thank you so much. Sa kay Ninong Dom nga pugi kayo, sa Ojeda family, sa kinsa pa ba? Sa Ojeda, thank you. Ojeda family, thank you so much. Thank you. Po, thank you kay Jipoy sa pensang galing ako nga pinakusgan. Salamat, salamat kayo. Mama, Auntie Bebe.
Salamat, Satana.
On my cue, 1, 2, 3, kiss. 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10,